Alright, so the theme for this deck is basically just a Summon Lord Exodia deck, except it also has a crap ton of draw power and stall power. Kind of like how a normal Exodia deck would kind of be played. I win most of my duels with just beating him over with Summon Lord Exodia, because he's unaffected by card effects, and I'm able to get him up to some really high attack power values with this deck. But I was able to win one of them with just the effect of Exodia too. So that was pretty cool. There's always a second option with this deck. And it's able to stall out and draw very well. It even works against, it works against a lot of decks. There's not too many decks that run too much trap stopping power, and I'm able to just chain to all their MSTs or Twin Twisters. So the deck was pretty good against pretty much everything I went against. Although there was a couple times I didn't draw into good stuff, but you won't see those duels.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.